गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश ऑनलाइन क्लास फॉर फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू लेसन, दैट इज लेसन नंबर 2, द न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट। ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन इट पेज नंबर 18, फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड, फर्स्ट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, सेकेंड चैप्टर नेम इज द न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट। पेज नंबर 18, ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन इट स्टूडेंट्स। Now I'm going to start the lesson before I'm reading a pre-reading activity. Everyone, look at the textbooks, dear students. Pre-reading activity. Do you enjoy your grandparents' company? You can imagine what I'm asking that question. Do you enjoy your grandparents' company? Do your grandparents stay with you or do they stay in a different place? Do you visit them often? Do they help you in your schoolwork? So, for example, in our home, have their grandparents, how to spend with them? That is, you can remember and little bit share with your teachers and friends. Now, discuss these questions with your friends and collect their opinions. So, have it means in your home, you go for discuss that opinions with your grandparents and friends, like that questions. So, now I am going to start a lesson. Shall I move to reading a lesson? Amma, why are you removing all my things from the cupboard? Anjali asked in a voice which sounded like she was very ready for a fight. Here, conversation between daughter and her mother. Amma, why are you removing all my things from the cupboard? Cupboard, it means shelf or in a rack in our home. Where we kept in our things are class, that it is called cupboard. Cupboard, it means shelf or rack. Anjali asked in a voice, it means louder, angrily, which sounded like she was ready for a fight. That voice indicates she ready to fight with a mother. Next stanza. You already know, Anjali, mother replied. You already know, Anjali. Dada and Dadi are going to need some place for keeping their things. Dada and Dadi, okay, grandparents, are going to need, they are going to need some place for keeping their things. So, where they are going, they need for some place. Because of keeping their things. Her mother replied firmly. What is the meaning of firmly? Yes, firmly it means determination. Drudha sankalpa gattiyagi tayi helidlu magalige. Next stanza. But ma, where will my things go? They keep their things in our cupboard. What about my things? Where I keeping? Asking to mother, Anjali. This has been my room since I was a baby. This is my room. Why should I give up everything? Why am I giving to her, my grandparents, to this room? Why should I give up everything? Just because Dada and Dadi are coming to live with us. Just Dada and Dadi coming to our home and living with us, cried Anjali. Anjali started to cry because of leaving the room for grandparents. Come on, Anju, mother replied. Come on, Anju. You are not giving up everything. You are not. Mother tried to her Anjali. You are not giving up everything. You go are only going to sleep on the coach. Then you are going to only for sleeping on the coach. Coach, it means a long, comfortable seat. Sofa. Okay, that is mean sofa. In all instead, on this room. And your things can be accommodated. What is the meaning of accommodated? Accommodated means sufficient space. Replied her mother, trying to be sensitive but feeling rather exploited. Exploited, it means irritated. Irritation of the day. With her daughter's endless objections. So, endless, up to she end, only for doing, raise that questions, objections only, she did with her mother. Okay, dear students, now let us just stop the class. I hope all of you understanding this class. Today, homework for you. Today's new word, learn and write 2 times. Once again, you can read this lesson. Thank you.